Minus 2 AC. Oh, probably just. Oh. Hmm. I'm pretty sure it stone thing does. Does it give you a C bonus? Well, obviously it doesn't. The other thing, I think it gives you a bar. I have no idea how to explain this. If you get hit for 10 points, it reduces the damage by 2, I guess, so you only get 8 points of damage. Oh well, it's for free, and we can use it. What's this? Ooh, pawn got the stone giant strength. 20? 20. It's the same. It is. Oh, that's good fit. So you can do more damage. Or I could give it to him, but look, he has 10. Bad. He is 17. Fighting constitution. Should put a doll there or something. Piece of work. Would be more useful than him. Okay. Oh, here. Hello. Where? There. Doors. Hello, Mr. Umbark. So, we will encounter Chasm soon. The scroll given to us by the Dwider. If we need it anywhere, this seems the place. No more impassable Chasm is likely to confront us. This is a spiderweb, if I see it. I won't scream. Chasm question mark 30. Spider shape. This spell cannot be described. Let's cast it. I'm melting. Was tier 1000 Terminator. I have a small arachnophobia. Okay, I have a big arachnophobia. This is ugh. So our party transformed into one spider and walks across this. It's awesome that it's the bald guy who he got transformed to. Everyone is hammer party. Anyways, yes. Let's mark this place as Chasm. If you should ever find another scroll of spider transformation, I guess they're. I hope they are wait a second. Wait. I have 1,000,000 potions of flying. Why exactly did I need this again? Why can't I just fly over the chasm? I'm so sad not to crawl. Anyways. If you watch my channel more closely, I kicked off Ultima 8 and Bard's Tale from my games I want to let's play list. For Bard's Tale, it's obvious, I just can't bring myself to level up my party. It's horrible. It's worse than Mensa Beranza. Oh god. I really tried. I tried and I a fight and I fight some hobgoblins and all is going well and I finally have some cash. I could perhaps gain a level and when I try to get to the but then I'm pretty beaten up, so I walk through the streets and then I get punished. I get so badly overpowered by some monsters and it's horrible. And Ultima 8, yes, I remembered playing this game and I woke up screaming in the night full of sweat and I guess it's not a good idea to punish myself with another game I wouldn't enjoy. I mean, Mensa Branza is not really that bad, okay? I am kind of exaggerating. Actually, I do like this game. The problem is, let's playing it. I mean, if I play a game solo and I just like, sitting here, fiddling with my thumbs, it's not that bad to get stuck somewhere, so, but there's nothing happening. It's not like a comment on. I can say, oh, there's a cloaker lord, no! But I don't want to sound like a whiny bitch all the time. Which I already do, I guess. Doesn't matter. Where are we? So I kicked Ultima because I doubt I will enjoy. Perhaps. That's a P-Buffy cloak. What are these P-Buffy cloaks? Ooh, potion of giant strength. But anyways. Yes, I doubt I will enjoy Let's Play Ultima 8. Perhaps I will play those two games later at the time. But well, I put up different games. One is Jack the Lions. One. A strategy game. I guess I will enjoy. And to be honest, I forgot which is the second game I put up. Wait, let me kill this cloaker lord, then we will rest, and I will check in 1 second. Ah! Night Hunter! Go away! Anyone else want some? No? Good. 1 second. Oh, how could I forget? It's the Secret of Mana for Super Nintendo. Oh, I'm so looking forward to play this game. I have so many fond memories of this game. I hope they don't get crushed like in Mensa Branza. Yes. We don't need this gem. Oh. Where are we now? Underground River. Let's rest. Yes, of course. You cast light? What's... who are... safe. Better safe than sorry. Underground River 14. Yes, the Secret of Mana. Oh, I'm so looking forward to it. Hello, skeleton guy. We have the gems you seek. Will you allow us passage on your boat? What gems did he seek?
Mount. It is still here. And 2 gems, the price of passage. It has been so long. Yes. Born.
Everything I found, so let's wait 5 seconds so I saw a new video. Hop, hop.